trying to get it back to the point. And Gattis intercepted the Penguins 3-on-2. Steve Gattis now drops it back. Quick shot here. Kipley score! Charlesworth got the rebound right after Schick failed to call the penalty when Klima was tackled. The Wings were caught and the Penguins went 3-on-2 the other way.
Kind of a funny mix-up in front of Glenn Hanlon. I think he made the first save, and watch it again as we look at it a second time. There were three Penguins in front. And watch the way this thing develops now. Hallward, they're back there in nice position, Hallward and Zombo. The late man, here comes Oates. He can't quite get to it. And there you see Charlesworth go to the front of the net. And I'm not sure that puck didn't even get to Hanlon. It may have been stopped by Charlesworth, and he just wrapped in. But also discovered his own shot.
I don't think he did. I think he stopped it.
I think he may have stopped it right in front of Hanlon, so he had no chance as the puck went a different direction between the legs, and bing, bang, boom, it's 2-1.